Dustin, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, go ahead and click the subscribe button. So this is going to be in the sign of Pisces. If this does not resonate with you, please check out the other videos on my channel, your rising, your moon, and your Venus here on this channel. A few disclaimers before going into your reading, Pisces. Please rep your sign down below. Leave your emojis. Go off in the comment sections like you guys always do. If you would like to book a private session with me, it will be linked down below in the description box. I do have an online store as well. If you want to shop with me, I do sell decks, affirmation decks, smudge kits, anything that you can think of, anything magical, it'll be in my shop. It'll be linked down below. If you want to join me over on Patreon, where we do have exclusive content, and Patreon do see all of these videos first earlier in the morning or afternoon, and then you guys see them at night. If you want to see these videos first, and also we do spells and rituals over on that platform, mainly focusing on manifesting money, protection, and self-love. So if you want to join the tribe there, it'll be linked in description box. If you would like to leave an energy donation for these readings, my Cash App will also be on the screen as well. All right, so let's see, Pisces. The bottom of the deck is the Hermit. All right, so Pisces, we have the Page of Wands, the High Priestess, the Wheel of Fortune, the Seven of Wands, Queen of Cups, and the Three of Pentacles. Okay, so Pisces, what I'm getting for your reading is that they're also, well, what I'm, let me get into that first. So what I'm seeing is that there seems to be like you having to pay attention to a lot of signs and synchronicities, or what the universe is trying to tell you. The universe may be possibly trying to get your attention. They may be trying to use you in some sort of way to kind of bring some sort of light into the physical realm. So there seems to be you having some sort of higher purpose when it comes to spirituality, or maybe delving deeply into your spirituality. There is something about like having to just go with the flow of things, because the Wheel of Fortune is here as well with the High Priestess. So it is saying to kind of just go with the flow of things. Don't try to control or manipulate anything. Don't try to kind of control the aspects or the outcome of a situation as well. Like I said in the Cancer reading, control is just an illusion. Now there also seems to be many suitors coming your way. It may be possibly three different people coming your way, or two possible suitors coming your way. The main of the signs that I'm getting for your reading is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. I'm also getting Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and another Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, like yourself. But fire and a lot of earth. There seems to be like people maybe possibly competing for your love or competing for your attention. You might be coming off as a hot commodity, or you might be coming off as very, you know, desirable. People are wanting to be around you, wanting to get to know you. Okay, Pisces, I'm back. My camera died, so please forgive me. But what I'm seeing is that, well, let's just start clarifying. So let's look at the Page of Wands. Okay, so I am seeing that there seems to be some sort of conflict coming in from a fire sign, so Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I do also feel like there's going to be a lot of news or some sort of messages from a fire sign. This can also be like your child informing you of something that they may have seen or saw, because this is like some sort of youthful energy. So this is playful energy. This is someone who may be younger, or someone who has an adolescence to themselves. So this can be relating to your child coming to you with some sort of news. I don't feel like it's bad news, so don't jump into some sort of hysterics, but I do feel like there's going to be some sort of, they're needing to get something out of themselves, so they may have been holding on to something that probably made them feel uncomfortable, or that they're probably struggling with communicating something. So I don't feel like it's anything bad, so don't. Just pull my card. I also feel like someone is turning someone down because of their age. So this may be some sort of like cougar situation. So I do feel like someone is possibly walking away from someone else because they feel like they're too young for them. I'm also seeing that someone is possibly walking away from someone who is also having some sort of deep feelings. But again, I feel like there seems to be some sort of an age difference. All right, let's look into the High Priestess. It is saying for you to follow your intuition. So I do feel like the universe is giving you something. There seems to be some sort of offering coming in after some sort of loss. There is also someone who feels like they missed out on an opportunity with you. Because I am seeing that someone is feeling like they messed up. I feel like you may have walked away from a situation and someone may have felt like they didn't think that you would do something like that or decide to walk away from a situation. Maybe someone may have felt too comfortable in a situation and they thought like, oh, she's not going or he's not going anywhere. But when someone decides to walk away, I do feel like someone is feeling lost now. So there seems to be some sort of sadness. There seems to be some sort of feeling like a loss has transpired. And I do feel like someone is having to get out of that mindset. And I do also feel that someone is having to kind of pay attention, because I do feel like there is an offer coming in. So some sort of loss is some sort of blessing in disguise. I feel like someone is like grieving over these failed attempts, but someone is needing to understand that there's a possibility of a new connection or a new life coming. You're just having to kind of let go of things that didn't really happen or go in your favor in the past. So someone may be living in the past and unable to move on from the past. So there is some ex that may be returning or resurfacing as well, wanting to put in some sort of work and so some sort of effort. This may be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or it may be Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, like yourself. I do feel like there is something about a missed opportunity that is coming back around. So if there was opportunity that you wanted to maybe possibly move forward with someone, I do feel like that is going to come back. So I do feel that there is someone from your past that may be possibly returning. There also seems to be someone who is maybe possibly a soulmate. But I will say to be careful, because this may be someone who puts on some sort of an illusion or some sort of facade or plays some sort of mind games. Maybe you know that. Maybe this is why you're coming off very guarded or very distant, or maybe possibly coming off. So I do feel like there is a soulmate that may be coming in. They may be coming in around the time where you are taking on a lot, or you are very busy, or there seems to be like you taking on too much. So they may be coming around a stressful time or a time where you're just really busy. All right, let's look into the Seven of Wands. Camera's been acting out all day. There seems to be some sort of power struggle with an earth sign, so Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, or Scorpio. I do feel like there's going to be some sort of like secret that's going to be exposed, or there may be an earth sign that is coming to you with some sort of news or message. I do also feel that whatever this news or message is going to kind of impact your emotions. So there is a little bit of like you maybe purging or emotionally purging a particular person in your life. This can also be some sort of purge as far as your finances as well. So there seems to be some sort of payout, or you may be owing some sort of money. So that can go both ways. And I also feel like a lot of you are maybe mainly focusing on your finances because you feel like that's the only thing that you can control at this moment. And I do feel like a lot of you are paying a lot of details. I'm back. So I do feel like you guys are paying a lot of attention or details to your finances. And I do feel like there seems to be some sort of abundance. There's something about you having to kind of pay attention to a lot of paperwork or some sort of agreement. This can be a non-verbal agreement, or this can be a verbal agreement, but I feel like there's some sort of agreement that you're signing up for. And I feel that whatever that you're signing is going to change some part or aspect of your life. So let's look at the Queen of Cups. So there is going to be some sort of messages or news that you're going to be receiving. This may be someone that is also expressing their feelings to you or how they feel about you. I'm also seeing that there is an earth sign around you. And this is someone that may be coming out of the blue with some sort of an apology or some sort of message. I do feel like there needs to be some sort of forgiveness between you and an earth sign. I feel like someone is also not going to stop reaching out until they get some sort of response from you. So there seems to be like someone is very determined or very persistent as far as getting some sort of reaction or some sort of either a text or a call back. Let's look at the Three of Pentacles, which is the last card. So there seems to be, a lot of attention or being very meticulous when it comes to your finances. There also seems to be like you thinking long and hard as well about some sort of decision that you're going to be making. This can be about your finances or your job or your career. So I do feel like there seems to be them waiting on some sort of response from you, or you waiting on some sort of response from them, because you may have submitted some sort of paperwork, or you may have submitted something that is going to change your life and the direction of your life. And I do feel like you might be very emotional about it, but I feel like you're going to come to let that go. I do feel like something that you have been waiting for is going to come in for you, and the things that you've been manifesting or praying or wishing for is also happening for you as well. So I do feel that there seems to be some sort of shift or change that is going to go in your favor. So this is pretty much all that I'm getting for you, Pisces. Hopefully this has brought you some sort of clarity. Please check out your moon, rising, And your Venus also on this channel. Please rub your sign down below. Leave all the emojis and do what you do down there, Pisces. If you would like a full reading with me, that'll be linked in the description box. If you do want to shop with me with this deck and also a lot of spiritual goods that I do have on my website, it will be linked down below. Join us over on Patreon, where we focus on manifesting money, self-love and protection, and doing rituals and spells over on that platform. You get exclusive content and you get to see these readings first before anyone on YouTube. That'll be linked down below. If you would like to leave an energy exchange for this reading, that'll be somewhere on the screen as well. I love you, Pisces, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.